Greenheck's rigorous in-house testing of dampers has long been recognized as the benchmark for innovation and quality assurance. Our state-of-the-art in-house damper and louver testing facility enables us to quickly develop new products for unique applications. This presentation demonstrates our ability to test and qualify fire dampers in accordance with Underwriters Laboratories, UL, Standard 555. UL 555 requires the damper to be mounted in a fire-rated wall or floor built within a bulkhead. The barrier and bulkhead is then clamped to the test furnace. During the initial minutes of the test, heat shields cover the damper and contain the heat within the chamber until the damper closes. During a 1.5 hour test, the damper is exposed to temperatures up to 1,792 degrees Fahrenheit over a 90-minute time temperature curve. During the 3 hour test, exposure equates to a maximum of 1,925 degrees Fahrenheit for 180 minutes. When the exposure time has been reached, the barrier is removed from the furnace with the flame side exposed. An impact and erosion test is performed to test the structural integrity of the product. After the 1.5 hour flame test, a fire hose with a water pressure of 30 psi is sprayed directly at the damper for a calculated time of 1.5 seconds per square foot of damper face area. The 3 hour test requires the water pressure to be 45 psi and the damper is sprayed for 3 seconds per square foot. The water is sprayed evenly across the surface of the damper for the calculated exposure time. During the fire test and after the impact and erosion portion, UL inspects the damper. When looking directly at the face of the damper, the visible sight-through openings cannot exceed 3/8 of an inch in the vertical plane or 1/32 of an inch in the horizontal plane. UL uses a pass-fail method. All of the mentioned requirements need to be met throughout the testing process for the damper to pass. If you have further questions about this damper fire test, please contact us. And remember, Greenheck offers the most AMCA licensed and the most UL classified dampers in the industry. When it comes to dampers, look to Greenheck.